now I'm on my way to being able to extract this guy. Oh. All my destination is over there to get out. Go, 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 go! Almost there, almost there! These missions are now getting legitimately more difficult. I also want to retrieve that vehicle, so I guess I'm gonna have to go there anyway. Eesh, only 3 bullets left? Not good. Not good. Ooh, that was close. Alright, it seems like all the soldiers are inside now. Can I grab the vehicle? No, I can't. Okay. While you're out there looking for me, I'll be over there. Just want to make sure that I don't get caught. How do I get over there though? There's gotta be a way. It's not gonna matter if it's just one guy, he's just right there. Maybe it would. Maybe it would. Looks like they're deliberately running over. Put you right here. No! No!
The support unit, help out if you need to restock. Transmit a request from your iDroid and I'll send supplies right away.
Okay. I forgot that I could request for a supply drop. Now how do I get over there? Maybe over here. Well, Sandstorm, that'll help me out a little bit, I guess. There we go. I think I found my way. Alright. So now that I'm finally inside. No one, it looks like people have already come in here, but how is that possible if no one's ever found anything yet? Maybe this is an old sighting or something. I don't know.
Who would have thought they'd hide it there? Secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back. Call the chopper from
That's the honeybee.
You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to retire its ammunition.
But I want to use the honeybee. Where did I call for? Get the blueprint at least. Okay, so now that I got the honeybee, time to get a move on. Whoa, what? What's going on? What's going on? Oh no. It's not these guys again, is it? No. What's going on? Oh no. I just know it's the skulls. Oh, it's someone who may be Psycho Mantis. It's like he sees him, but he doesn't see him. What the? What was that? What's going on here? Am I captured? What? Am I upside? I guess I'm upside down? What? So did I really get captured by a giant golem hand or something? What's going on here? Where am I? What is this? Oh god! Oh, it's you.
You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually.
Why is he wearing a Zorro mask?
If you get out of here alive.
Oh god. It is the skulls.
Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
What is that thing?
What the hell was that thing?
That's my ask.
Huge.
That's my question. Is that a giant Metal Gear or something? Oh god. I've got to get out of here. Alright, so remember what happened last time. If I try to, attack them, they'll find me for sure. Wait, is he turning into one of them?
It's the mist unit. The skulls. What's he doing to that soldier? Damn it, they're everywhere. Those skulls are too fast. If you had a holy weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
All right. Bonus. I don't know if this is caused from a... Looks like it got out of there.
This is cleared, and it looks like they're gone. Then bring the target back.
Dang. Oh no, I... Helicopter, pick up. Right there.
Roger.
I'm getting out of here. So I still wasn't quite ready compared to last time to face off with those guys. I'm gonna have to forget about the blueprint for now too.
This is B-Quad, arriving shortly at LZ.
Well, they're getting to LZ quicker than I am. I don't want to get caught, but I also don't want to fight either. There it is. I could have gone D horse, but...
Alright, get in! Time to go!
Give me 1 minute, helicopter. Let me collect the flowers. Alright, I'm coming. Whew! Hi. Hey, trophy beekeeper. Huh. Wait, solid snake?
Mission complete. I guess It all worked out in the end.
I'm a Doberman. Well,